someone's kid in the heart of America has blood on their hands, fighting to defend your rights so you can maintain a lifestyle that insults his family's existence. Well, where I'm from, we have a special salute. We aim behind the air to all those pompous asses who spend their days pointing fingers. Direction, blaming their own nation for who wins elections. They've never contributed a thing to the country.